everybody. I'm going to play a song by Radiohead first. Okay, here we go. Please could you stop the noise? I'm trying to get some rest. From all the unborn chicken voices in my head. What's that? Makes you look pretty ugly. Kicking, screaming, Gucci little piggy. You don't remember, you don't remember. Why don't you remember my name? Off with his head, man, off with his head, man. Why don't you remember my name? I guess he does. Ooh. Rain down. Rain down. Come on, rain down.
Wait, hold on. I'm going to try this again.
The panic, the vomit. God loves his children. God loves his children, yeah.
All right, that's the end. Thank you. Okay. This is an original song called The Girl of My Dreams. I tried to play it last week, but it didn't work very well. Forgot the words. Okay.
So the kind of music we do is like fusion music. So what we do is we take elements of traditional, you know, Western music like guitar, bass, drums, etc., and we fuse them together Indian classical elements. So for example, this instrument right here is an Indian classical percussion instrument called a khatam.
It's like literally a pot. Yeah. There's nothing special about it. It's actually like it's a straight up.
It's a pot. Yeah.
Like this was fired in an oven and this part burned. That's how much of a pot it is.
Yeah, it's like a thing.
Yeah.
So so for example, I'll be singing in both of these songs parts of Indian classical compositions. But as you can tell, it's like a traditional band setup. So this first song is basically we took an Indian classical composition and set it to, you know, chords and a structure and stuff like that. So it's called Bageshri. Hope you enjoy. jare balum tu se nahi bolo jare balum tu se nahi bolo more man ki na jaane balum tu se nahi bolo song, and this is also similarly a kind of like a fusion song. And in this song, what we do is we kind of wrote this, you know, with the lyrics and everything. It's more traditional, like a more traditionally Western song, but it's based on an Indian rhythmic cycle. So instead of like a standard 3 or 4 or 6 or 8 beat, this is actually a 9. So that's fun because 9 is fun. So this is based on a traditional Indian. So in Indian music, rhythmic cycles are called thals or thalams. So the name of this thal, this rhythmic cycle, is called mut, and mut is a thal based in 9 beats. So as I was saying, like, so I'll kind of play it, and I'll let Arvind join in. It doesn't matter. It's not gonna work. I'm in C, but you're probably in like G. It's not worth it. It's fine. It's not good.
I'll try.
He's gonna try to. So in this drum, it's called a tabla. You tune the drum head to like the tonic, or sometimes the median, or not the median, the submedian. Not submedian. What's the fourth one called? Subdominant. You usually tune the tonic or subdominant of the piece. So he's kind of the, that's the dominant. That's fine. It's fine.
It's
you're
good.
In key. So. as I was saying, like, I'll kind of play the rhythmic cycle. So it goes like. So like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Just kind of like that. Cool. All right, so that's it. That's the song. So we're going to play it now. All right, ready? So you're good. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thanks, guys, so much. Actually, quick fun fact since we're up here. If you happen to like any of this kind of music, this Indian classical stuff, or if you want to see more pots, pots are fun. We actually happen to also be part of this group that's doing an Indian classical music festival. And I think Jack must have told you guys some about it. But it's on Saturday. It's at 1 p.m. There's students from all over campus who perform Indian classical music. They'll be there. They're really talented, and we have professional people coming as well. So Saturday, 1 p.m., Academy of Medicine, if you happen to be interested. And yeah, thanks so much. Appreciate it. Thanks so much,
guys. Bye-bye. Every so often, I'll get here and do stuff. I've been practicing stuff that I have never done before stylistically, so hopefully what I'm about to do won't go horribly wrong.
In honor of it being so gosh darn cold outside, here's, well, you already know the song.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. Hate the beach, but I stay in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of a sweater. An adventure, my head's in the clouds, but my gravity center touched my neck, and I'll touch yours. You in those little high-waisted shorts. Oh, she knows what I think about, and what I think about. One love, two miles, one love, one house, no shirt. Down one love, one house, no shirt.
nothing that I really want to tell you about. No, 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 cause it's too cold for you here. So now so let me put your hands in those of my sweater coat for you here. And now so let me put your hands in those of my sweater.
With any good band, we should probably introduce who's in the band, because I guess you don't really know who Hypnotic Otter are. So I'm Alex McIntyre.
And I'm Nav.
And yeah, thanks for coming out to open mic on this chilly day. This is beyond sweater weather, if I do say so myself. This is just
a two-man punk show.
Yeah.
All right.
So, hi guys. Well, I don't want to be an American idiot. Don't want to be an American idiot. Don't want to be an American idiot. Can you hear the sound of hysteria? The subliminal might duck America. Welcome to the new kind of tension all across the alien nation. There's a man to be okay. Television dreams of tomorrow. Wondering how the world's about to follow. Enough to argue. Well, maybe I'm the faggot America. I'm not part of a redneck agenda. Now everybody do the propaganda. There's a stage of paranoia. Attention all across the idiot nation, where everything is meant to be okay. Television dreams of tomorrow. We're not the ones to follow. For that's enough to argue. Thank you.
wanna be an American idiot. Gun nation controlled by the media. Information nation's hysteria. We're calling out to idiot America. Welcome to the new kind of tension. All across the idiot nation. But everything isn't meant to be okay. Television dreams of tomorrow. We're not the ones who meant to follow. No, there's enough to argue.
Hey!
Thanks. We're Hypnotic Otter. So, as another part of what's going on tonight, since it's so cold and there's not a whole lot of people here, Austin, the awesome dude running sound in the back, and I are trying a little bit of a ridiculous experiment. So neither of us are actually good beatboxers, so that's exactly what we're gonna do along with this James Brown funk track thing. So I guess whenever you're ready, we can do the thing.
Wow.
with the best. Thanks.
Another song, it's a Hindi song, Main Tainu Samjhawa Ki. I guess I'll sing that without the music.
Main Tainu Samjhawa Ki, Na Tere Bina Lagda Ji. Main Tainu Samjhawa Ki, Na Tere Bina Lagda तू की जाने प्यार मेरा मैं करूं इंतजार तेरा तू दिल तू यो जान मेरी तैनू समझावा कि ना तेरे बिना लगदा जी मेरे दिल ने चुन लिया ने तेरे दिल दिया राहां तू जो मेरे नाल तू रहता तुर पे मेरी असाहा जीना मेरा है हुन है तेरा की मैं करां तू कर एतबार मेरा मैं करूं इंतजार तेरा तू दिल तू यो जान मेरी मैं तैनू समझावा कि ना तेरे बिना लगदा जी वे चंगा नहीं हो कीता बेबा वे चंगा नहीं हो कीता बेबा दिल मेरा तोड़ के वे बड़ा पछताया खा वे बड़ा पछताया खा नल तेरे जोड़ के तैनू छड़ के किथे जावा तू मेरा परछावा तेरे मुखड़े विच ही मैं तारब नू अपने पावा मेरी दुआ है सजदा तेरा कर दी सदा तू सुन करार मेरा मैं करूं इंतजार तेरा तू दिल तू यो जान मेरी मैं तैनू समझावा कि ना तेरे बिना लगदा जी
थैंक यू
Hey guys, so we have another Hindi song here. This is Vivek, that's Vaidehi, and I'm Pavya. We just hope you enjoy it.
Okay. Nah, usually I don't do this, but go ahead on, break it off with a little prelude to the remix. Now I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me a lot of Lex Crew. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get my hotel. You're running through the bar, come on, that's the way you got me playing the field. So let me give you that doo-doo, let me give that hee-bee. Got in my head through my throat, housing on 24. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. We're sipping, I'm going round. I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun.
y'all been good?
No, we've been watching them.
Okay. He's about to get entertained, I'll say that.
Thank you.
He's about to see my point.